do. Show that had John Malkovich as the Pope.
No.
Nothing. I'm just taking an informal survey. And it makes a rolling sound. Someone put their beer on the ground. Did they get down on the ground to drink it? Has anybody here ever licked a floor? Has anybody ever spilled food on the floor and licked it? If it's theirs, there's a 5-second rule. Thank you.
Thank you. For death in the family.
Thanks.
Amazing.
Judgment at all. I'm just saying that I have this empathy thing that I don't want. And I can feel people, mostly that are. Yeah. I can't feel good, I can only feel evil. I'm sensing there's evil in this room. So embrace that. No, that's good. You guys are cool. I've been watching a lot of wrestling, not the wrestling part, but the talking part from the 80s, a lot of it. And it's just like, I kind of want to insult you guys and make you laugh. That's it. That's
you don't know, brother.
But I would be like low energy. I just want to rip your faces off.
Cage match.
And I'm planning on ripping your faces off. There's not going to be much you can do about it. I'd like to.
Rip your face off.
I'd like to change your diaper, sir. Because you definitely wear one. And not in a. Not in a real problem way. You're wearing one for fun. You just like the feeling, that warm feeling that comes when you just let it go. And I don't judge you for that at all. I know that feeling, and I know it's a good one. But that's not going to stop me from ripping your ears off and feeding them to my goldfish when I go home later that evening. That's just an act. I don't mean it. Like, I don't mean that you wear a diaper. I don't mean anything by it. I don't think you guys are evil. Yeah, I think you guys are great.
Yeah!
Thank you for coming. I really appreciate it. But after this show, I want to fucking kill you. I can't wait. I wish I could move time with my mind so that it can be the time when I'm murdering every single person in here on a local TV station, like in a high school auditorium, where there's a bunch of toothless people watching us, and people that think that we're really killing each other. That's what it's all about. But not really. I was just pretending to do that. I'm experimenting with a persona right now.
That's a good one.
So thanks for indulging me. Low energy wrestling guy from the 80s.
The best were the Bushwalker. Bushwalker.
Racist wrestling guy from the 80s, which was my other persona that I wasn't going to. Like Proud Boy, racist Proud Boy, wrestling guy. There's probably those out there all over the place. They have to watch a few. What?
It's not Michigan.
It's Minnesota. It's a lot of you guys had a fucking governor that was a wrestler. Was he like a.
Jesse Ventura.
Jesse Ventura, was he okay?
Yeah.
Beat up your governor. Probably.
He's got a white man.
That's cool.
That was the slogan.
Oh yeah, he can beat up anybody. He's great. His governor's good fight. Kevin. That's cool. Weed's great. Weed's great. Seriously, I'm gonna fuck you people up.
We'll get at it. We're talking about it.
I'm so depressed.
What are your favorite songs?
Me too.
Here's a song.
endless repetition.
Oh,
Are you people still here?
Yeah.
Because if you stay here long enough, then we'll beat the fuck. Maybe the guy would be like, no, we're not doing it. But just even, we just have someone to kill everybody. Can't wait to kill you. Fucking assholes. I want to kill you on TV. I want people watching. I want people to watch. Yeah, that's just. I'm just trying things out for a character. I don't know his name yet. I'm open to ideas.
Like Running Man.
What? That's yeah. I guess that's okay. That's a good. That's a good name. Thanks for coming out on a Monday night. If you guys have jobs, if you have jobs and any extra money, you should go to the merch table. Setting plate, they're amazing. They have some records, we have some records. We have a new t-shirt designed by a local fella from here named Zach. He's here somewhere. I don't know if he's still here. He probably left because I know that he's very sensitive to wrestling fans. But yeah, Zach designed that t-shirt back there. And yes. Really? He's still here? Did you just flip me off? I want to put my
the first match.
What? Oh, it's not the middle. You can. I like my wrestling guy loves being flipped off. He wants to make everybody mad. So if everybody's like, "Fuck yeah, what do you want to do?" He'd be like, "I want to kill you." Maybe he doesn't move his mouth like that. I want to kill you.
Doesn't even need to wear a mask.
What? You don't even need to wear a mask. No, because it doesn't even breathe hardly. It doesn't hardly breathe. No, it doesn't. He so wants to kill you and rip your face off with his hand. And maybe he talks to about himself in the third person. So he's just like, he wants to hurt you. He touches his face a lot. Maybe he. Because his mouth is swollen, come from wrestling things.
From wrestling.
Hit me back on TV so I can hit you. That was okay. Yeah. Okay. I want
heat up my low workshop roast and cool down my upper shop roast. I want to get my shop roast ready right there to my mother puppets.
Just trying that. So much better than music. To just talk until you leave. Talking until you leave. We love you, but we want you to go the fuck home. We want you to buy some shit and go home. That's what this is all about. What?
What do you do?
You suck? That's all? That's all you got? That's it?
That's it.
He's nagging you, I guess.
You're nagging.
Oh, don't hurt him. Let me hurt him later.
I would.
You gonna yell for Freebird next? You should do that.
Your governor, your governor, my governor can beat up your governor.
Sweet Caroline.
What? Really?
It was like 20 minutes.
Cool.
Not even kidding.
You were there. Joe was at that show. Slip up.
We need a 20-minute dime fangs.
Thank you very much for coming. You guys have been great and very patient. Well, what would a bad guy wrestler do? He'd go. But thank you. Well,
thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lights burning, clothes rushing to spill them. And in the morning after the night, I fall in love with the light. It is so clear I can arrive without the fear of seeing my eyes. Soft skin starts to shrivel. When dreams made real become less sweet, the orchid and the metal. My sex turns and claws rush in to spill them. And in the morning after the night, I fall in love with the light. It is so clear I can arrive without the fear of seeing my eyes. Thank you.
Thank you very much.